Go ahead and talk a little bit.
All right, Peter. Peter's here. There we go.
Okay, perfect. I hear you. Perfect.
Better stuff.
Okay, perfect, guys. This should be closer to what we're looking for.
We sound
okay, perfect. Perfect, guys.
We're incredible.
Thank you guys for being patient with us. Love you guys. Sorry that with the IT support and technical stuff, but we got great games going on, and I'm going to pass it to Peter Cotardi and the wonderful George Machado. Thank you all for tuning in, and for those of you that are in the Washington, D.C. area, we hope to see you soon, and if not, we'll see you at PPG Tour Philly. Anyway, thank you, Peter.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is Peter, and hopefully you can hear me totally fine. We are at Otakon in the game room where you can come and play free games and demo free card games also because, you know, PPG. But because of the free games, people are actually playing Guitar Hero, as random as that sounds, and we're right next to them. And they're so loud. It's like a concert. But it's okay. Some of the songs are pretty good. But in the meantime, I did try to find a good game. But everyone's playing Kid Goku, Shenron, and Victory Strike. There was no way around it. It's like I really couldn't pick a deck, so we just went with this. It's U7 Frieza. That's kind of cool. Well, it's so funny that they each have their own ear that we hear them through. Oh, that's so sad. Man, that's difficult because if you only hear me in one ear, man, I wouldn't even listen at all. Your ban list. The ban list is active, actually. Shugesh, no Minus Killing Zone, and Cobra Lust is at one. So there's some benefits there. But let's see what else. I'm just surprised people are playing Victory Strike. But then again, you know, the new set's still not out, so all we are going to see are still the old decks. Until next set, come Gen Con, we're going to see a bunch of new decks. How many teams today? It is 7 at the moment. Mind you, it is Friday. Most people are coming on Saturday. That's when, you know, these cons become huge. Friday, people still got to work. That's when they're going to take their plane over here. So right now, there's only 7 teams. But the ban list is active. No Shugesh, no Minus Killing Zone, and Cobra Lust is at 1. I believe that was the only thing different about the ban list. If I'm missing a card, forgive me. But look at my boy over here playing Crisis Crusher main. Because mind you, this Team Wars, there's no sideboard at the moment. Oh, there we go. Oh, this thing is too strong, too strong. Ah, it's too much. If he can survive this, then Janimba's the best deck. But I doubt that's going to happen. Uh-huh. Keep comboing. Bro, and you know what's funny? If he tries a Beerus, he's going to be like, all right, Beerus Victory Strike. Oh, look at that. All right. Bam. We're going in. Super combo. We're going to draw another. Oh, we'll see. It's amazing that he's trying, though. I respect that. Trying is good enough. 4 cells. No, 3 cells. And then, all right, can't untap. Can't untap. At this point, you just don't even show it. But, bam, bam. Oh, he did try. You know, and that's a good effort right there. It was definitely GG.